This won't be an easy task. But whatever the messages reveal, must be important.
Javelin, it could be you. Come on, place your bets. Place your bets now. Aletis has plenty of drachmi for you to win.
Your pitch could use some work. You'd attract more customers if you sounded more enthusiastic.
Everyone's betting against Pitekos. Rumor is he's off his game. If it's true, I'm going to be ruined.
I could take out his opponent.
Tempting, but...
All right, let's hear...
Just... go see what's...
I'll see what's wrong with Pitekos. Pitekos, Aletis sent me to help you.
Really? Can you perform wonders?
On occasion.
My luck is javelin. It broke. Can you fix it?
Aren't you meant to use the official javelins?
Yes, but it was my lucky one. I can't win without it.
Superstition must be a part of being an Olympic athlete. Under the eyes of the gods and all.
Look, my javelin was hollow as a reed and nearly as light. But it looked just like an Olympic one. If you really want to help, bring me another like it. And I'll win the games for Athens. And Aletis!
Where would I find such a javelin?
Well,
do any of your fellow...
Perhaps.
All this for a stick?
Have you had a change of heart?
Don't worry. I'll get you a javelin.
Thanks. Maybe I've still got a chance to win.
This looks like it'll work. You sell javelins?
Of course! Lucky you!
But are they any good?
The best! Fly fast!
Sorry.
Come back if you change your...
Everyone will want the price on my head now.
Thank you.
This looks like it'll work. You sell javelins?
Of course!
But are they...
The best!
I'll take one.
Thank you!
I got you a javelin.
Good. Let's take a look.
Here. Take this.
Hey, this javelin's amazing! Light, easy to handle, and most importantly, looks just like the real thing!
I'm glad I could help. Go with Nikkei, my friend. I should find Aletis.
Javelin.
Good, you're back.
Of course.
Excellent.
I'm not really the gambling type.
No, you're not. Hardly worth betting, but your loss. Don't miss the competition. Where were you? You missed everything. Look at this. What a magnificent throw!
As long as I made the profit, I'm happy. Now pay me.
Thank you.
Off we go now.
Oh, we can't. Oh. 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 that seems
off on it.
Thank you.
fight better than you. You're going to die here, coward. Be sorry!
Come on.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Another chink in the Athenian armor.
Someone's down. Set sail!
Nice to see you, Commander!
We're at maximum speed! Sailing speed!
Look at all these people. What do they need in their lives? Some excitement. A little magic.
And you think you can deliver that?
Magic.
Thespis, are you acting in another play?
Alexios, Aristophanes' friend. And my friend, too. I'd be nowhere without your support.
I suppose if I hadn't carried you out, you might still be in that tavern.
On the floor!
Thespis had this brilliant idea to put on a play in this town. He's got a reputation as a great actor, so I thought, this could be a huge success! I'm beginning to think I thought wrong.
No, no, everything is under control. You keep an eye on the ticket sales, my darling Rodanthe, and my friend Alexios will take care of everything else.
I promise you.
Don't be so modest. You'll be known as the hero who made Leonidas and his 300 Spartans the play of the century.
The play is about King Leonidas. You know, my family...
Your family can come, of course. I'm sure they'll be proud.
I'll help Thespis put on the play.
Very well, then.
So what do you need done?
Bring wine!
So you think the audience won't listen to the tale?
They won't be drunk, just...
Where are you keeping the wine?
Well, I had wine, but...
Then I'll have to read.
He kept the expensive wine and...
If we serve the best wine.
You speak my language!
I'll take it.
Plenty of...
Where are the two places the wine is being stored?
Most...
I'll take care of everything.
Here, friend. Anything?
My father has...
While you worry about this...
Her family is poor. I think her father would accept...
Sounds like you need a Mystios to end her life.
No. Just bring this to him.
I'll help you.
Braver than you look.
May the gods guide you.
This is the city we could see from Mount Enos, Icaros. I've always dreamed of coming here.
athlete I met wanted you to have this.
Oh, just what I needed. Take this for your trouble, Mystios.
There's the stables. The wine in there should be good enough for horses, at least. I should be careful. High security here. That's the wine Thespis wanted me to bring for the audience. It doesn't smell great. But it should be reasonable. Found your wine.
Wonderful! Our guests will...
I sampled the wine. It's not vinegar, at least. Maybe I can offer some discounted tickets in the poorer parts of town.
So, when will I be able to see this play?
Well, there's a little complication with the cast. Finding them, I mean.
You've lost your actors?
None of them showed up at the last rehearsal. And the time before that, they seemed terribly discouraged. Someone might have been too harsh with them.
No one will get paid if they don't come back.
Exactly. There's three of them in all. They're playing Ephialtes, Xerxes, and Viennikis. I can give you an idea of where they might be.
So, who's playing Leonidas?
I am, of course. I trust no one but myself to carry the starring role.
So Xerxes, king of the Persians, is...
Yes, and I found a tremendous actor to play him. He plays marvelous. Yes, and played by a charming young fellow.
So the traitor, Ephialtes, is missing. What a surprise.
Usually, my good friend Tros is dedicated to his craft. But the last time we...
I hope the actors turn up.
When you find our actors, send them back to me.
And that means no one will pay up.
Ah!
There are some troublemakers here. I should make sure that Actor's safe.
This is terrible. I'm really going to need a Leonidas to get out of this mess.
Are you playing Vianikis for Thespis?
I was, but now I can't. I lost all I had gambling with the commander. Now he says I'm his slave until I pay off the debt. I'll be working for him for years.
All right. Let's settle this debt.
Oh, thank you. The commander is right over there.
You want to play another game? So glad you brought company.
No, I... well...
I need my friend back. He's due to act in a play. I think it's time you let him leave.
What's the play?
Leonidas and his 300 Spartans. This man plays Vianikis, Leonidas's lieutenant.
Ah, a good military play. We need more of those on the stage. Of course, it would be best if they cast real soldiers instead of namby-pamby actors.
I'm not! Oh, never mind.
So here is how it is, Mistios. This Malakas owes me a debt that he's paying off with service. Do you intend to take his place?
How about you apologize for taking advantage of this man and wasting my time?
You dare speak to your better like this?
Let's fight!
Glory! You're done!
You killed him?
If you're playing the Anikis, you should be used to bloodshed. You're a Spartan, and the right-hand man of a king.
But that's a play, and this is...
reality. The Anikis didn't have that luxury. If you want to play a soldier, learn to be one.
You're right. I can't be intimidated by a little bloodshed. I'll do the story of Leonidas proud.
Good. Now get back to Thespis, and be ready to put on a play. Let's go. That's why the actor didn't come back. I have to help him. Thank you.
the gods!
Don't thank them yet. Let's get out of here.
I don't think I could have survived much longer.
Why were those Malakas keeping you prisoner?
They were raving, convinced I'm the villains at play. They wanted me to lead them into a dark ceremony and tortured me to recite their spells. Nothing was enough.
You're safe now.
I am, but the witch has plans to harm the citizens of Elise. She says they wronged her, so she poisoned the shipment of supplies for the city.
I'll have to destroy those supplies before they get there.
But now that she knows you're here, she'll leave her hiding place and flee into the wilderness. No one will be safe if she escapes.
I can't let the people of Elise be poisoned. All the... No one can be poisoned by the supplies. Come on. I destroyed the poison supplies before they could reach Elise.
Well, that's good, but the witch is still out there. Nobody is really safe. I'm not safe.
You think Xerxes was ever safe? Leonidas and his Spartans wanted him dead. His own mother will betray him, given the chance.
Xerxes asking for safety. You're right, the king of Persia would never grovel. He'd crush his enemies before they could execute their plans.
I'm glad you see it that way. You should get back to Thespis.
I will. And thank you.
Xerxes will rule at last!
Happy to have helped, Your Majesty. I don't want to be spotted here. Thank you. Pity. I suppose this could be a good place to pray.
Hello. Have you come to learn about the mysteries of Hidani?
Sure, I'd like to know. Let's start with, what's Hidani?
Hidani is the goddess of bliss. And since we all seek bliss, we are all Hidani.
I'm not seeking bliss. I'm seeking an actor.
We have no actors here, only teachers and students.
Look, his name is Tros. He's an actor working for Thespis.
I recall hearing that an actor joined us, but now his name is Hidani. Like mine, everyone here is Hidani.
Just give me a straight answer. I need to find that actor.
I'm sorry. I'm the only one permitted to speak with outsiders. But if you pass our initiation, others will speak with you too.
Fine. Initiate me, Hidani. What do I have to do?
Wonderful. You must complete 2 tasks.
Right.
Then, explore the cave of deepest...
Waterfall dive. This is the waterfall. Now to pick a good spot and jump. That cave must be around here somewhere. Ah, that must be the cave with the treasure inside. That's what I'm looking for. jumped from the...
You have initiated yourself. Welcome to the mysteries of Hidomi. Hidomi, go talk with your brothers and sisters. They'll be happy to meet you.
I'll go speak with them now. Hello. Are you Tross, the actor?
You must be new. There are...
You sound like...
I wouldn't say I know much about...
If you aren't the actor, Tross, you're certainly...
I'd like to help you, Hidomi.
Enlightenment is hard. The gods don't make...
That's harsh, but you're right.
Good. Now go
Alexios, my muse, my helper, the one who saves my posterior. I require your assistance one last time.
You've got all your actors, Thespis. Your audience is sated. So, what's the problem now?
Leonidas himself is the problem. Picture it. I was rehearsing a monologue, brandishing my shield, encouraging my soldiers. Come back with your shield! Or under it!
I believe that's with your shield or on it.
No, no, I'm sure it's under it. But just as I gestured with my shield, I slammed it into my toe. And now I can barely stand, let alone act.
It's a shame you have to cancel the play after so much work, Thespis.
We are not canceling the play. We'd have to give back people's drachmi.
The show must go on. My Leonidas is right in front of me.
What? Me? I'm no actor.
And I'm no general, but on stage I am. Think of it. You could bring the great man's memory back to life. He could live again through you.
It's my destiny. I'll play Leonidas.
Excellent. So, let's do a quick run through of your lines. You already heard the first part. Come back with your shield, or under it.
On it.
The next part is directed at Xerxes. The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we drench the gods in wine!
I'm pretty sure Leonidas said, drench the gods with their blood.
I know what I wrote. Finally, when you confront the traitor, today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the kings will remember.
Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Leonidas battled for all of Elas and its freedom, not just Sparta.
I'm sure you'll get it right. If you like, go rehearse with the rest of the cast. But if you feel ready, to the stage with you.
I'll go rehearse with my fellow actors first.
You're back. Good. Your word stuck with me, Mistios. The public will fear and admire my Xerxes.
I'm glad I could inspire you.
As King Xerxes, I'll insult you and the Spartans, the usual. So you reply, the Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say we all drench the gods with wine.
I know Thespis loves his wine, but Leonidas said he'd drench the gods with blood.
He's the director. I'm sure you can make his lines work.
Could you remind me of my lines?
As King Xerxes, I'll insult you and the Spartans.
All right. Good to see you back, Hidoni. I've taken your words to heart. I will spread the good word of Hidoni to these glorious people.
Good to hear it.
So, I'm Ephialtes the traitor. I'll say, I'm so clever for betraying you and the Spartans. Then you say, today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the kings will remember.
Why would Thespis write that? Leonidas was a king himself. He wanted the whole world to remember what he did.
It's a work of art. Don't take the...
It's good to see you again. I took your warnings to heart, that no one can ever truly be safe. I think it could make Mavianikis more believable.
I'm glad to have helped.
So in our scene, I'll ask you to advise the troops. Then you answer, come back with your shield or under it.
I'm sure every Spartan general says on it.
That's what Thespis wrote.
Do you need to rehearse more? Or are
you
ready to
be... Let's start the play.
Leonidas.
Welcome to our play! The heroic tale of King Leonidas and his 300 Spartans. Behold, your Leonidas.
Thank you for being here. Remember that Leonidas was not only a king of Sparta, but the savior of all Greeks.
I am the Enikis, lieutenant of the great Leonidas. I will serve him until Hades himself comes to claim him. My commander, my king, we are outnumbered and outmaneuvered. What can I do to help?
What does the Spartan general have to say to his right-hand man?
Come back with your shield, or on it!
I am Xerxes, king of the Persians. Your puny gods mean nothing to me. Kneel before my mortal self! O Spartan cur! I will grind you and your people under my sandal!
How will Leonidas reply to his mortal enemy, Xerxes?
The Persians come to make slaves of us all. I have a better idea. I say, we drench the gods with their blood!
I'm Ephialtes, exile and traitor. I'll bring doom to the Spartan army by revealing a secret goat path to the Persians.
The Spartans won't stand a chance. I have defeated your plans, Leonidas. What will you do now, fool?
The traitor dares talk back to his king! What will Leonidas say to that?
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Great job, my friend. Enjoy the crowd's reaction, because I don't think Thespis will be happy you went off script.
I think I can take care of him.
I can't believe it! You ruined my perfect script!
Didn't you hear the crowd? They wanted to hear the real story of Leonidas. I should know. He was my grandfather.
You never stop performing. I love that. You almost had me convinced, you joker. Here, you're part of the take.
Thanks.